This world is very unique, and it has a wide variety of creatures, from flying in the sky to the living in water and land. Today in this video, we'll learn about 10 unique and beautiful snakes found in the beautiful world. Hello friends, welcome to the Amazing for You. Rainbow snake. All of you must have seen a rainbow in the sky at one time or another. But have you ever thought that there can be rainbow colored snakes? Yes, it is true. It is rare, but in any corner of the earth, these snakes can also be found. It is very rare species. Recently, this rainbow colored snake has been found in Florida, USA after more than 50 years. Their backs are blue and black, which are shimmering, in addition to three bright red-yellow stripes on their bodies. Rainbow snakes are usually 100 to 104 cm long and do not have any venom. It is said that this snake is very shy, looks very attractive and likes to hide near the water. Now this species is on the verge of extinction. Albino snake. On hearing the name of the snake, a brown-black creeping things appear in front of the eyes. But have you ever thought that there can also be a white-colored snake? Yes, today we'll talk about albino snake. This is beautiful and rare snake of white color. The color of their eyes is pink. This species is found in Australia. It is believed that when this snake comes out of the egg, it is in many color. Later, as they grow older, their color becomes lighter. And when it is an adult, it is completely white. The length of an adult snake is about 8 feet. They are very poisonous and bite only when attacked. They do not age much. Eyeless viper. Eyeless viper is a venomous snake found in Central and South America. Their head is flat and rectangular. They have large hypodermic needle-like sharp teeth in front of their jaws that fold back when not in use. Their most distinctive feature and the origin of their common name is the modified scales above the eyes that look very much like eyelashes. These snakes prefer to live on trees. The speciality of this snake is that they produce babies, not eggs. And the length of these babies ranges from 15 to 20 cm. It can produce 2 to 20 babies at a time. This snake can change its skin color to any color. King Cobra. Can a snake even beat a giant elephant? Yes, King Cobra has enough neurotoxin poison to kill an Asian elephant. The length of King Cobra is up to 20 feet. King Cobra is the longest and most venomous snake in the world. Its length is equal to 4 snakes. Its bite spreads the poison rapidly in the body. If anti-venom is not given, the person dies within an hour. Dragon snake. Dragon snake is a very rare snake. It is mostly found in Southeast Asia. Its speciality is that its head is big like a dragon, and its skin is like a crocodile. Their length ranges from 24 to 30 inches. Their color is gray. And let me tell you that there is absolutely no venom in these snakes, so they pose no danger to humans. They like to be near water and mostly it goes out at night to hunt. The rest of the time it spends living inside the ground. These are snakes that have some habits like lizards. They like to eat fish and frogs. These snakes lay their eggs between October and February. It lays only 2 to 4 eggs at a time. Red-headed krait. This snake with a red head on a dark blue body is number one in the world in terms of beauty. Found on the mountain slopes of southern Thailand, this snake can be up to 7 feet long. It is as beautiful as it is poisonous. The red colored tail and head look very spectacular on its blue colored body. This snake mostly hunts at night and sleeping during the day. Neurotoxin is found in its body, which makes it more poisonous. This is a snake that eats other snakes. It is believed that the bite of this snake does not even ask for water. Emerald tree boa. Emerald boa is one of the rare species of snake found in the rainforest of Brazil. According to its name, it is a very beautiful green-colored snake. They have white-colored spots on their body, and the lower part of them is yellow, which makes it even more attractive. The length of snake of this species can up to 2.2 meters, and they weigh about 2 to 4 pounds. Like other snakes in this world, they also have big teeth, but they are not poisonous, and they mostly like to live on trees and go out hunting at night. Till date, they have not hunted any human being. And if it is disturbed, it can also bite violently. But after biting it, you will not die. Isn't it amazing thing? Black Mamba. Black Mamba is found almost all over Africa, and it is most responsible for snake bites in Africa. Its length is up to 14 feet. This is the fastest moving snake on earth, which chases its prey at a speed of 20 km per hour. On feeling threatened, it bites continuously for 10 to 12 strikes and leaves up to 400 mg of poison in the human body. Its poison is a fast-acting neurotoxin. Only 1 milligram of black mamba's poison is enough to kill a human. As soon as the black mamba is cut, darkness falls in front of the human's eyes. There is severe pain in the part of the body on which it has bitten. Human dies within 15 minutes to 3 hours of a black mamba's bite. Before antivenom was created, no one could escape its bite. This snake is found so much in Africa that the first antidote of this snake is given as soon as the patient reaches the hospital. By the way, unlike its name, it is not completely black but is slightly brown and olive to grey shade. It has been given this name because of the dark blue color inside its mouth. Scarlet Snake. The scarlet snake is a species of king snake found in the southeastern and eastern part of the United States. Scarlet eats so many types of insects and small creatures, but it likes lizard and snake eggs more. It looks very dangerous to see, but is not dangerous for human, because they don't contain poison. Their length can be up to 27 inches. They live only for about 10 to 15 years. It looks so beautiful. They have red and black and yellow rings around their body which double its beauty. Tiger Killback Snake. It has black-yellow stripes like a tiger on its body, hence it is called Tiger Killback Snake. It is found all over Australia. Inside it's a very powerful neurotoxin poison. It is so poisonous that after its bite, a person dies within 30 to 24 hours. Before the creation of antivenom, its bite accounted for 70% of a person's death. Despite this, it is not very dangerous for human because it runs away due to human collision. It bites when it is in the corner and there is no place to run. The tiger snake is the most dangerous species of snake and the person dies immediately due to its bite. It can increase or decrease its size excessively while hunting. So friends, these were the most unique and beautiful snakes in the world. I hope you liked this video. If you got to know and learn something new from this video, then please like and share with your friends and family. If you are new to this channel, then subscribe this channel and press the bell icon and also follow the Facebook page so that you can easily watch upcoming video. See you with another new topic. Till then, bye bye.